Currently at an elephant camp in Thailand, in the mountains of Chiang Mai. Somebody's hungry. Let's go see if we can get this guy some food. You want this? You want it? You want it? There you go. Back. And we've got a little one. A little one right down here. This guy likes to play, which means usually trying to knock me down.
Here in Thailand, social acceptance for riding elephants continues to decline. This has given way to a new type of elephant camp, a camp where there are no ropes, no chains, where you just literally go meet the elephants and you hang out for a half day or maybe even a whole day and do things like this, giving them a bath, also feeding, and just truly getting to know the animals.
The fences you see behind me are just to keep the buffalo in their pen. These guys have no fences. They do what they want. Hey, out of there. Back. Go, 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 go.
If you're thinking about traveling to Thailand and visiting an elephant camp, I would recommend a camp that doesn't allow riding. I believe this allows more of a genuine connection between people and elephants.
Hey.